He is the nature boy, Ric Flair. He is, of course, accompanied by Sensual with Sherry. I don't know if she can keep a lid on it or not, Flair, but this has got to be the biggest night of your career.
Well, she can keep a lid on it, but she doesn't have to. You see, we're already planning the greatest celebration in the history of the sport, and why not?
Where?
The so-called number one wrestler of all time, the governing body, the man that's made it all happen, is no longer going to be with us. You see, Hogan, and I'm directing this at you and the entire pay-per-view world. Hulk Hogan, tonight it comes to an end, courtesy, of this limousine riding, kiss stealing, wheeling, dealing, jet flying son of a gun that just happens to be the greatest wrestler of all time. Don't you get it? Don't look at the videos. Don't look at old tapes. Look at what's happening today. My butt and your butt, it's on the line. Two of us walked out. Two of us get in the ring. Two of us battle. One of us walks out. Unquestionably, undeniably, the greatest of all time. The other one, you're out of here, brother. It's into the sunset. It's gone. It's history. It's no more. Now, does the queen, do we look like we're ready for the history book? No! Queen, have we got a game plan?
We've got a game plan.
Are we ready to go?
We're ready to go!
Is the price right?
The price is right!
Am I the nature boy? Ric Flair, are you the queen?
I'm the queen!
Are we going to beat Hulk Hogan?
We're going to beat Hulk Hogan!
Hogan! In just a few hours, sayonara!
Woo! Lad, I thank you very much. Sensual Sherry and the Nature Boy. Very confident now at the 11th hour.